they were a lot of firepower.
As American involvement in the war went on and the need for armed helicopters was clearly established, the Cobra gunship was designed and fielded.
I'd seen movies of it in flight school, and I was smitten, if that's the word I could use. I wanted to fly Cobras. It was the sleekest thing I'd ever seen. It was a derivative from the UE, the UH-1, same engine, the same transmission, different road ahead arrangement, but it was a very slim, trim bird. It was a tandem seater where one man sat in front, the other sat in the back, and it was designed strictly as a weapons platform.
Cobras worked out quite a bit around us, both while I was in the line company and mortars. And they were kind of fun to watch. I mean, they dive really fast, not like the jets, of course, but when you watch a Cobra salvo rockets, it looks like the aircraft stops in the air. I'm sure, obviously, it's got to be an optical illusion. Pretty scary if you're close to it.
A Cobra helicopter usually traveled in a 100 killer team, and the loads would go in, mark the spot, the gunship would go in and drop armament on, rockets, miniguns, whatever they had. And we came upon two teams of the two Cobras, two Loaches, and they were hitting this target. We were watching them for probably 15 or 20 minutes, just throw stuff at us. I mean, just death and destruction on us. We didn't see anything, you know, it was just a spot.
In addition to their role in the hunter-killer team, gunships were used to prepare the LZ, or landing zone, for the troop carriers.
We'd have four gunships, two pairs, one on each side, and they would do a rotation, and it was designed so that the gunship that was on a firing run, shooting miniguns and rockets on our flank to keep the enemy's heads down, as soon as one pulled out, then the other one would be pulling in, and they would continuously keep the landing zone suppressed so that we could land and offload the troops and then get out.
When we were being inserted, the gunner on each side, the gunners would be firing into the tree lines, and you'd have some Cobras firing also. There were miniguns and rockets.